way to remember which side goes first. I have this sleeve, so that foot on the same side goes first. Everybody got it? Okay, cool, good, good. All right, so here's what we're doing. I'm going to pull, to keep him pushed up on me, I'm gonna pull this arm aside. I'm gonna pull on his lapel a little bit and pull him this way. That way it loads a lot of his weight up on one leg, okay? I'm gonna do all that while I'm making that first step. From here, all right, I'm gonna step in here. Okay? I'm gonna step through here with this leg, okay? See what this leg does? All right, it goes right past his leg. I don't have to kick the ceiling. Some people say kick the ceiling, it's just unnecessary. This is pulling far enough, okay? Why don't people looking out in the parking lot and not on feet? There's nothing going on in the parking lot, you need to look out here. Right past here. I'm not getting both legs. That's a different throw with a different technique, okay? That's not the throw we're doing tonight. I'm getting this one leg, okay? Now I'm going to pretend I'm still on the back of his leg. And I'm going to almost front roll. My whole leg and my whole body are all going to move one time. Okay, that's what I'm going to throw. I'm going to throw, all right? Go here, step, step, boom. And I'm not doing this. I'm not putting my leg here and pushing him backwards. That's not what I'm doing. I'm putting this leg right past him and I'm kicking as I drive. Let me take my glasses off. I'm basically doing a front roll. Got my glasses, what motion you need to make. I'll show you a little drill you can do real quick. You can do it anywhere, home, school, church, wherever. Here, here. I'm against the wall, I'll see you straight so I know what to do. Here. That's what I'm doing. Pull, step, all right. Which side steps first? Very good. Okay, what am I doing with this, my hands and my arms while I'm stepping? Very good. Everybody answered the same way. Excellent. Pulling it this way a little bit. What's my back leg going to do now? I'm here. It's going to hit this leg. I'm not going to push him and trip him. I'm going to pick this leg up and I'm going to hit his one leg with mine, okay? Like this. Boom. I got you. Want to go from that? Guys, come to the side so you can see the mechanics of it. All right, Asher said he wants to get thrown, so I'm going to be strong. I'm going to do it gently to Asher because I'm a little bit bigger than him. But the people your size, I want you to go down with them and land on top of their chest and side control. Be nice to your partner, you know, don't completely obliterate them, but that's where I want you to get to, okay? We don't want to land in guard, all right? So I'm going to be nice to Asher, but I want you to be not mean, but go on top of your opponent, okay? So watch the steps. All right, I'm going to go 5 and 6. Okay? No, it's good. So here, 1, all right? And we're going to drill it just like this in just a minute. Okay? See what's happening. You guys, I want you to do this correctly, not fast. I want to see it done correctly. Fast will come later, after about 10,000. And that's not a joke. It takes about 7,000 of these. We're getting halfway right. Yeah. So good. Break fall, even on the crash pad, guys. Chuck your chin, slap the mat hard. Slap with your feet too, okay? Make sure you tuck your chin, ready? There we go. Alright, here's the throw. Okay? Step, step, boom. Okay? Now I'm being nice to Asher, but with an opponent, I wouldn't land heavy on top of him. And a lot of times this arm will be here. Okay? Everybody see that? Any questions before we start drilling? And it's okay to ask a